Just into the newsroom, an early morning fatal crash on I-10 in Baker County is causing some serious delays. According to the Florida Highway Patrol, a vehicle collided with the rear of another on the westbound lanes right near mile marker 330. The driver of that first car was taken to the local hospital where they died. Now, currently one lane is open in the area.